very mild, humid afternoon as Adrian Beltre and Texas Rangers trying to win the rubber game of this three-game series. And here's Jurickson Profar, switch-hitting 19-year-old middle infielder making his major league debut. See the numbers for Profar at Double-A Frisco. Gallagher's pitch, that's hammered foul down the first base side. And the count moves to a ball and a strike. Apparently he can turn on that inside fastball pretty well. Gallister misses high and away. It's 2-1 now to Profar. He's the first player born in 1993 to appear in the major leagues. And he cranks one high and deep to right field. It is way back. Goodbye. Welcome to the big leagues, Jurickson Profar. A home run in his first major league at bat. The Rangers lead 1-0.
That wasn't a cheap one either. That one about 10 rows back. A home run in the futures game this year, so seems to have the ability to rise to the occasion. Got ahead in the count. He'd seen the fastball. And if he withstands this gauntlet, he'll be able to go back out into the field.
You could not have scripted that any better, could you? Wow.
Pretty nice swing, boy, for him.
Yeah.
Slim 19-year-old. There's a lot of top prospects trying to break into the big leagues that are 23, 24, and 25 years old.
Pitch to Elvis Andrews. Speaking of young